let us discuss about the topic of fluids. Regarding fluid, the very first thing which we can write to define it is substances which do not have definite shape, but have definite volume are called fluids. In fluids, generally we keep liquid and gaseous substances, because solids have a definite shape also. And not all gases are considered under the category of fluids, because as we have taken, fluids have definite volume. Definite volume means these are having almost constant density also, because if density is not constant, volume will also not be constant. So when a gas is having expandable or compressible nature, in that condition its volume will also not be a constant. So such gases are not considered as fluids. Those gases which are in equilibrium or even in their flowing state, if we consider their density is not varying, then such gases can be considered under the category of fluids. About fluids, one more point which is quite important to keep in mind is, a given amount of fluid is always separated by an interface from other solids or gaseous media, maybe other liquids or fluids also. And the simplest example to understand an interface of a fluid is, say we consider a liquid is taken in a container. Let's say a glass container in which a liquid is filled. In this situation, we can say the liquid is having six interfaces, out of which this one interface is in contact with air, which can be taken as a gas, and all other five interfaces are in contact with the solid, or this is the solid which of which the container is made up of. And you can say these are all the interfaces through which the liquid is separated from other gas or solid media. So these are interfaces which separate a fluid from either a gaseous media or a solid media. Another important point we can write about a fluid is, the fluid interface bounded by a gas is called free surface of the fluid. Like in this situation, this is the free surface of fluid which is in contact with the gas. And in coming sections, we are going to discuss about lot many important facts regarding fluids, like pressure due to fluid and the behavior of fluid for external forces and many other different situations. Let's continue with the other sections of the topic of fluids.